If you are ever unsure where you placed your portals or where you left the cube in the other timeline, feel free to use the puzzle element indicator switch on your portal device. This will display holographic projections of your portals and cubes in the other timeline.
Thank you.